George with the ball. And it's Horford picking him up and stolen by Horford. Here's Blake. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
No doubt, that is within his range.